There's really no good reason to ride a footboard since you can do a job like pulling the pin more safely from the step. When you're pulling pins from the ground, you're naturally walking and looking the same way the car's moving, because that's where your signs are coming from. Once the slack is in for sure, the safest way to do it is to use the hand that's next to the car. Doing it cross-hand or with both hands will work, but suppose you stumble. While you're fighting for your balance, you're apt to swing between the cars, or at best make a bad job of it and waste everybody's time.